All right, here with Victoria Francis. Really dominant win, and much different than the very close match that you had last time with Glade. Talk about the difference between this match and the previous one.
I mean, first of all, I'm not at 68 right now, so I'm feeling healthy and pretty round. But no weight cut really for this. And I've been able to train, you know, through quarantine. I've been really fortunate to have some contacts, so I've been ready, you know. So when they called me up for this, I was ready to go. We've been working a lot on my offense, just adding a few things to things and working on that lace. So yeah, I just felt more confident coming in this match and felt healthy, felt ready to go. So.
Can you walk us through that four? Because that was really the turning point in the match, and then you obviously went into your lace.
Yeah,
right after
so
that.
I kind of figured a shot was coming. She got pretty low and was looking for it. So I was ready for the shot. I've been working on chest locks. You know, the cool thing about this quarantine, you know, no competitions, you know, coming up, you know, really. I've been able to just, you know, play around and, you know, do fun stuff. So I've been working chest lock and throwing people and just rolling around. So yeah, it was kind of cool that I got to be able to whip that out today.
So you're fifth place finisher in the world at 72, but you mentioned now down at 68, it's a new Olympic weight. Talk about what it's like wrestling in that field, and it's just a super condensed, very tough weight.
Yeah, it was really cool to wrestle there at the Open, and then I think I went there in Italy as well. It's a little bit of a rough cup for me this past year. I wasn't doing things quite right. I didn't have the right mentality about it, but another cool thing about quarantine was having that time to stop and reflect and reevaluate. So I'm more excited about it this year. And it's a dense weight class. I've got a world champ at my weight. So it's really exciting to have just this opportunity to compete against such good competition.
Did it feel like kind of widening the gap in this match? Is that a sign that, you know, you feel like you kind of take that as a benchmark, progress towards that ultimate goal of making that Olympic team?
For sure. I was hitting some stuff and working things today that, you know, we've been adding in the past few months. I don't want to take it too seriously because I don't know what her training's been like. I don't know what her quarantine's been like. You know, we've all gone through some different things the past few months, so I'm not gonna, you know, mark it as a win for, you know, the rest of the year, but it's like, all right, cool, we've worked on some things and they're showing, so I'm gonna take the win and be proud of it.
That's awesome. It was fun to see a lot of points go up on the board, and congrats on the win. Do you have anything else for us?
Not tonight. Just thanks for everybody for tuning in, and it's great to be back on the mat for a little bit.
Thanks,
awesome. Thanks.
Thank you.